Audio Jump. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to draw a beautiful oil pastel scenery. So guys, I'm using some oil pastel shades. I will provide you the materials all I used in this video in the description box, and a 1/8B pencil, one correction pen and tissue papers. So let's start our video. Before starting, if you have not subscribed, then please subscribe and click on bell notification for getting my latest uploads. So let's start guys. So guys, this video will be in time lapse, so you have to observe how I am doing and you have to do like that only. So let's start. So guys, we have done with the shading in the background, we have done the background coloring. Now we have to do the black areas like crease and the birds by using an 8B pencil. You can use any of the brand sketching pencils, so let's do that. So guys, we have done with our drawing. Our drawing is completed and we have removed the masking tape. So guys, I hope you like my drawing. If you like my video, then give it a big thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. And guys, if you have not seen my other oil pastel sketches or drawings, then I will provide the link of the drawing in the description and I button. So guys, this is the drawing completely. We have done with oil pastels only. Correction pens for the dots and the moon. So if you are having any problem regarding this video, then let me know in the comment box, and also let me know what to make next. Thanks for watching.